Hello children, good morning everybody. Welcome to our channel Smart Study. Yes, we are discussing the 10th lesson, right? Our lesson name is Force, Work and Energy. In the previous classes, we have discussed detailedly about what is meant by force, what is meant by work, and all about the different simple machines like water, lever, wedge, inclined plane, all this we have discussed, right? Now, in today's class, we are going to discuss the last part of this lesson, that is energy. We shall see what is meant by energy and what are the different types of energy in this class. Okay, children? Yes. First, I will read the para, later explain to you, okay? See here, energy. We all need energy to do work. Yes or no, children? We should do any work means we need energy. Without having energy, can we do any work? No. Even machines require energy to do work. How we require energy for doing work, machines also will require energy. Like for example, the bike should It should run means we need to pour the petrol. If the petrol is there, that petrol is only the energy for the bike. Like that, how we need energy for doing the work, all the machines also require the energy for doing the work. So what is meant by energy? We shall see here. Energy is the ability to do work, okay? Energy means nothing but we are able to do work means that will be because of the energy. So the purpose of the doing work is with the help of the energy only. So what is energy means, what will you say, children? Energy is the ability to do work, okay? What is energy? Energy is the ability to do work. Next, there are many different forms of energy. Let us learn about some of them, okay? In these energies, there are various types of one after one we shall discuss here, okay? First one is what? The first type of energy is solar energy. Children, do you know what is meant by solar? Solar means nothing but the sun, okay? Solar means what, Nana? Sun. So the energy which we get from the sun only is called as the solar energy. You might have listened solar heaters, yes or no? So with the help of the energy which we get from the sun, we will get this one, okay? What is meant by solar energy? Solar means nothing but the sun. See here, we directly or indirectly depend on the sun's energy to do work. Yes or no, we all will be depending upon the sun for doing the work. For example, if you see, animals will be eating the plants. Yes or no? For example, we shall take the goat. Goat will be eating the plants. Yes or no? Then how does the plants get food, Nana? Plants will be getting food from the, with the help of the sunlight also. You know that, with air, water, sunlight, all those. So the plant is taking from food from the sun and the animals are eating that plants. Yes or no? In that food, sunlight is present or not there? The animal, the goat, is eating the plants and we are eating the goat. So directly or indirectly, we are depending upon the sun. Yes or no? So next point, the energy we get from the sun only is called as the solar energy. Just now I told. So the energy which we get from the sun is called as what, Nana? Solar energy. Green plants trap the solar energy to prepare food. Just now we discussed. Yes or no? All the green plants will need the sun's energy for preparing food. Without sunlight, can they prepare food? No. Similarly, see, humans and other animals eat this food and use its energy to stay alive and do work. So all the green plants will be taking food with the help of the sunlight and we, human beings and the animals, will be eating this food. Food means what? Nothing but the plants. We and animals will be eating this food. For what? For being with energy and to stay alive and do work. We should do any work means we need energy. We need energy means what we should do? We should eat the food. What food we will be eating? All the leafy vegetables or vegetables, anything we eat, they come from the plants. Yes or no? Mostly. So from there they get that, from plants will be getting. So humans and animals both will be eating the food which we get from the plants, and plants will be getting food from the sunlight. In this way, we are directly or indirectly depending upon the sun's energy. Clear? Yes. Solar energy is a never-ending source of heat and light energy. Yes or no? It is a never-ending. That means any time will sun will stop rising or it will stop setting? No. Daily sun will be rising and daily sun will be setting. Even we are there, after 100 years, we may not there. We all will die. But our future generations will be there, no? Yes. They also will be getting the energy from the sun. Yes or no? From sun, what energy will get, Nana? Heat energy and light energy. Yes or no? We get light from the sun. That is why from sun we we get light energy. We also get heat from the sun. That is why from sun we also get the heat energy. Clear? So this solar energy, where they will use, we shall see here. Applications. Okay? Solar cookers and solar heaters use solar energy for cooking and heating respectively. Okay? With the help of this solar energy, they use the solar cookers and solar heaters. With the energy which we get from the sun only, we use this cookers and heaters. See, solar cells trap the solar energy. These are the solar cells and these will be dragging the sun's energy from the sun. Okay, clear? Second type is what, Nana? Heat energy. And see, this is moving to the next type. This is what? Heat energy. What is meant by heat energy? We shall see now. See, fuels like coal and LPG, that means liquefied petroleum gas, are burned to get us heat energy. So how do we get heat energy, Nana? Coal means, you know, boggu, and liquefied petroleum gas, this is also one type of gas. So from these both coal and LPG, if we burn them, what will be getting, Nana? We will be getting the heat energy. So by burning these fuels, means what? Coal and LPG. LPG means nothing but L means liquefied, P means petroleum, G means gas. So when we burn this coal and liquefied petroleum gas, we will be getting the heat energy. Clear? Heat energy is used to cook food, to change water to steam, and also in engines to move the vehicles. So why we use this heat energy means for cooking food and for changing the water into the steam. Steam means, you know, ఆవిరి అంటాం కన్నా. సో water to steam changing, okay, and it also is used in the engines for moving the vehicles. Yes or no? The vehicles, car or bikes, anything should move means they need the fuel, that means petrol, diesel. With this help they will be moving. So in all these purposes the heat energy is required. So how do we get this heat energy means by burning the coal and liquefied petroleum gas fuels. Clear? Now moving to the third type of energy. See here, Nana, light energy helps us see things. Yes or no? Without light, can we see anything? No. Morning, whole sunlight will be there. With the help of sunlight, we will be able to see the things. Night time, we are having power. Yes or no? We will be using tube. Moonlight will be there. Along with that, in our homes, various tube lights, bulbs, all this will be there. We will be seeing. So this light energy will be helping us for seeing the different things. Plants use light energy to make the food. If you see the plants, without sunlight, plants cannot make food. Yes or no? Plants should grow means they need water, air and sunlight, all this. Yes or no? So with this help of light energy, the plants will be making the food. Clear? Yes. And now moving to the next type of energy. See here, Nana. Yes, I'm zooming it. The other type of energy is what, Nana? Electrical energy. Electrical means nothing but the power, current. Yes or no? So electrical energy is used to run most of the appliances in our house, such as washing machine, refrigerator, means fridge, air conditioner, that means AC. We say AC, no. AC means what? Air. A means air. C means conditioner. Air conditioner, fan, tube light, and many more. So all these fridges, washing machines, ACs are working under the which energy, Nana? Electrical energy. In some appliances, electrical energy is used to produce heat. So in some of these type, what, machines, washing machines, refrigerators, such type, some machines, they will be used for producing the heat. So in all these things, what did I told? Washing machines, fridges, ACs, fans, tube lights, all this will be working under the electrical energy. Yes or no? Yes. Next one. Energy from the wind and the water. Even from the wind. Wind means what? Air. Yes or no? If the air comes very fastly, that is only called as the wind. From the wind also we can make the energy, and even from the water also we can make the energy. See ya? We can also harness the energy from the wind and moving the water. So by using the wind and from the moving water, see, these are the windmills. From this we can get the energy. So here water are moving, with the moving water also we can make the energy. Wind make windmills work. So these are the windmills. You all know that in many villages you might have seen in the outskirts, yes or no? So these windmills will work with the help of the wind. When the more wind comes, these windmills will be working. Windmills are used to generate the electricity. So these windmills are useful for generating the electricity. Moving water is also used to generate the electricity. In the similar way, with the help of the moving water also, electricity will be generated. Clear? Next, see here. We should never waste energy. We should switch off lights and fans when not in use. So we should not waste this energy. How much we want, that much only we should use. Okay? Otherwise, we should not waste, because our future generations also we should save for them. Yes or no? Suppose for example, now it is morning. Yes or no? Now sunlight is there. Even though you should not or switch on all the lights and fans and waste the power. Okay? When it is required only, you should use. You should not waste the energy. See here they give. We should switch off lights and fans when not in use. When we use them, you can on them. And when you not require them, no need to on. Don't waste the energy. Clear? Yes. See here, one task is given for you, Nana. Fill in the blanks using the words in the clue box. Here one clue box they have given. Here the different types of energy are there. Mechanical energy, light energy, heat energy and sound energy. So match them according to the questions they have given. First one. A bulb converts electrical energy into dash energy. Bulb, what will happen when we switch on the switch? What will happen immediately? Bulb will be glowing. Yes or no? That time when the bulb glows, what will be getting? The bulb will be producing light. When the switch is on, immediately power will be supplied to the bulb and we will be getting the light. So the electrical energy is converting into which energy, Nana? Here, light energy. So a bulb converts electrical energy into light energy. Clear? See, A bit. Here I am writing answer. Light energy is which bit, Nana? A bit. And moving to the second one. A geyser converts electrical energy into heat energy. Geyser means you know that. In many homes it will be there. It will be making the water hot. Yes, on instead of using heaters, they will be using the geyser. They will be when we switch on the switch, what will be happening? The electrical energy will be converted into the heat energy and we will be getting the hot water. Mostly in winter season, we will be using this geyser, right? So, geyser converts electrical energy into which energy, Nana? Heat energy. So, B bit is heat energy. I am writing here B. And moving to the third one, C bit. A fan converts electrical energy into the mechanical energy. These machines will work under the mechanical energy, I told. When you switch on, what will happen? The electrical energy will be converted into the mechanical energy and the fan will be starting working. It will be rotating, right? So, a fan will convert the electrical energy into which energy, Nana? Mechanical energy. So, mechanical energy is C bit. And moving to the last one, see here. A radio converts electrical energy into the sound energy. Yes or no? When we on the radio, what will be happening? We will be getting some music or anything, what they will be saying. Sound will be produced when we on the radio. So, this radio will convert the electrical energy into the sound energy. This is the D bit. Clear? By this, we have finished our 10th lesson also. And in the next class, I will give you the detailed notes of the 10th lesson, Nana. And if you like our videos, don't forget to share and subscribe our channel, Smart.